It is what it is, man. It's ridiculous. Need SP up, need weakened defense, need frenzy, need a lot of stuff. Pray for very good resurrections for 1000 year blood war for round 4 and orbs. No orbs, just potions, yeah. SP up on Yohabaha, frenzy plus 2 on Kisuke, SP up on Yoruichi, and frenzy plus 2 on Ichigo, Negaishimash, glorious resurrections for that round. So, Toto Koko. Hargil Questo, Ranged Captain Killer, Solo Run with Max Transcended, Yohohoho, The Almighty YHWACH, The Mind One, The Old One, yes, ladies and gentlemen, Solo Run with YHWACH, not gonna be able to clear 100%, but Max Transcended, Yohohoho Power, let's enjoy the Almighty Power solo on Hargil Quest. I think that should be able to reach the last boss, we will see. Also, the fourth boss is hard and have advantage because it's mind. We will see how gonna be the Yohohoho Power on the solo run. Here Max Transcended, sadly no Max SP yet, never. Here 2 stars of SP, still a lot of damage, very good. Then it's a strong attack damage 70%, but remember that OG old YHWACH no have frenzy. Kind of sad, no frenzy, gonna be ridiculous the damage on the strongs, but we have max damage on the soul bomb. That is the main damage of YHWACH with bombardment, weaken defense, weaken, also bring transformation and 100% full stamina. I mean, YHWACH is really interesting, but no have frenzy. I hope a good resurrection so much for YHWACH with frenzy or with SP up or with more weakened defense. I mean, with a lot of damage on the soul bomb and more damage for real. Please, Caleb, do justice on that resurrection for the Almighty. Then Teishintai, Kemari and the Pill, it's our build, max damage on the soul bomb with the Teishintai also and max spiritual pressure with max full stamina links to have max damage on the soul bomb. Senkaimon chat, some cooldown 1 out of 5. Then here Senkaizen and Orihime 1 out of 5. Senkaizen is 5 out of 5 max SP, making more than 5000 of spiritual pressure for the Yohohoho, the Almighty. So Toto Koko, Yohohoho versus Hargil Quest. Hope that you will enjoy the madness. Try to reach the last boss. Come on. Remember to smash the like, subscribe the channel for the YHWACH supremacy. And also more Guild Quest runs gonna be on the description. As Nuker runs, more solo runs and more madness. Hope that you will enjoy. Have a good day and good luck on the rewards. Ikuzo. So Toto Koko. If YHWACH on future with the resurrection should got improved as weakened defense, insightful stamina, damage to weakened enemies, some stuff that really help to nuke stronger, I should use instead of Yama. But nowadays it's still not working. I have a lot of hope for the character, and also the 1000 year blood warfare round 4, it's my favorite round because it's Kisuke Bankai, my favorite character, Yoruichi, sexy goddess, Shunko, man, I love so much that Yoruichi and that Yohabaha, the first Yohabaha in game, with also the Horn of Salvation. I have the maximum hope, man, for that round. I wish a lot of good stuff and I wish it since long time before, since years. For real, man, I wish that YHWACH really so good resurrection, inside full stamina, damage to weakened enemies, weakened defense, I mean, really good damage, frenzy, please, good damage, and onegaishimash, 1000 year blood warfare round 4 supremacy soon, on anniversary or something, onegaishimash, Caleb. So, Toto Koko.
So, Toto Koko.
I'm not even to kill two bosses, man. With my strongs, I'm not able to kill two bosses. And it was the best run till now.